Welcome to this video where I'm going to show you 15 free software that you absolutely must know about and that you can't afford to miss out on. All of these utilities are available for Windows, but some of them are also available on macOS and Linux as well. Now, if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But without any further ado, let's get started. Chris Titus Tech's Windows Utility is one of the free tools I've come to love the most throughout 2023, as it just makes your life as a Windows user so much easier. It's a simple utility that can be launched by running a PowerShell script that then lets you do various things like bulk install software, debloat, and tweak Windows. You can use it for some cool tweaks like protecting your privacy, uninstalling Microsoft Edge, and it can even help you disable Windows updates permanently. This is a great free tool everyone should know about, no matter if you're an IT professional, gamer, or everyday Windows user. Winero Tweaker is another program that lets you tweak Windows, and this utility has a lot of tweaks, and I mean a lot. It's split between different categories so you can easily get what you're looking for, and you can even search for a tweak in the search bar. There are just too many tweaks, so I won't even try and cover them all in this video, but it's basically a collection of a bunch of registry tweaks for Windows, and you can even see how each tweak works in detail by selecting a tweak and then clicking on this button, which will take you to a web page explaining that tweak in detail. If you're into customizing Windows, you need to check out Winero Tweaker. Microsoft PowerToys is something you've probably seen on other free software videos, as it's becoming more and more popular these days. It's a set of very useful free utilities that are designed to improve productivity and add more customization for Windows users. At the time of this video, there are more than 20 utilities in PowerToys, so I won't name all of them, but some of the most useful are the Always On Top utility that lets you pin windows above other windows, the Color Picker, Image Resizer, and Mouse utilities. Bleachbit is a lightweight application that helps you quickly free up disk space by deleting cookies, clearing your internet history, and deleting temporary files, among other things. It can be compared to other popular cleaners like CCleaner, for example, but Bleachbit is just more trustworthy as it focuses on putting your privacy first, and it's also open source. The next time you want to speed up your computer and clear out all of those junk files that build up over time, give Bleachbit a try. Ventoy is a game changer when it comes to creating bootable USB flash drives. It's an open source tool that lets you create bootable USB flash drives, but instead of creating a bootable USB flash drive with a single ISO file on it, you can copy multiple ISO files onto it and even keep on using the flash drive for everyday use. You simply install Ventoy onto the USB flash drive, then copy any ISO files that you'll want to boot from to the USB flash drive, and when you boot from that USB flash drive, you should be seeing a screen where you can select which ISO file you want to boot from, and then just boot in normal mode. It's that simple. It's a great tool for IT professionals who need to have access to a lot of different troubleshooting tools, but can even be particularly useful for creating a recovery USB flash drive with all of the ISO files on it that you'd need to fix your computer once it's crashed. Policy Plus is a free group policy editor for Windows Home users, and if you don't know what a group policy editor is, let me explain. It's a system utility that allows you to view and edit various advanced settings on your computer, and it's only part of the Pro and Better editions of Windows. Meaning, Windows Home and Home Single Language users don't have access to a group policy editor, and in turn can't edit these advanced settings. Policy Plus fixes that and gives Windows Home users all of the control that Windows Pro users have in terms of editing these group policies. OBS Studio is arguably the best free screen recorder for PC. It's open source and it's available for Windows, Mac, and Linux. OBS Studio is what I use to record my screen when creating the tutorials on my channel, and it's also used by millions of others worldwide for screen capture and even live streaming. It can be confusing to set up and configure when you first install it, but there are a bunch of tutorials online that'll show you how to set it up with the best settings if you're just getting started. So if you ever need to record your screen, don't even waste time looking for other software. Just use OBS Studio. Translucent TB is a lightweight Windows app that allows you to customize your taskbar and in particular, make it translucent or transparent. When you have it installed, you can access the settings by clicking on the translucent TB icon in the system tray, and then you can change the settings to your liking. But for most people who only want a transparent taskbar, the default settings will be just fine. Wise Force Deleter is an excellent app that has saved me a ton of frustration when it comes to files and folders that just refuse to be deleted. I use Google Drive to share files between my work and home computers, and sometimes when I encounter a sync issue, there are just some files and folders that can't be deleted by Windows. With Wise Force Deleter, I can just add that file or folder to the queue and then click on Unlock and Delete, and it'll be deleted, saving me from all of that frustration. Wise Folder Hider is another useful tool by the same company that basically lets you hide and password protect files and folders on your computer. Once it's installed on your system, you can just drag a folder that you want to hide and password protect into the Wise Folder Hider app, and then use the app to password protect that file or folder. It's a really simple but powerful and effective utility. There are a lot of system info and hardware monitoring apps out there, but one of my favorites is the Libre Hardware Monitor. It's a fork of the original Open Hardware Monitor project, which seems to have been abandoned since early 2021. Libre Hardware Monitor displays a lot of useful info about your system, like the temperatures, fan speeds, voltages, load, and clock speeds of your computer. It's lightweight, free and open source, and my go-to when I need this type of info on any system. Norton's Power Eraser is a very useful tool when it comes to removing malware and viruses from your computer. It's a small portable executable file that scans your computer and then matches the results to a list of trusted and malicious applications, and then provides recommended actions based on those results. It's a really powerful tool to use when it comes to disinfecting malware-infected computers. Take note of it, because someday you might need it. ADW Cleaner, or Adware Cleaner, does exactly what it says in the name. It removes adware from your computer. It's an easy-to-use program that's owned by Malwarebytes, another great security tool for protecting your computer. ADW Cleaner scans your computer for any adware, malware, or potentially unwanted programs, and then gives you the choice to remove these items. I personally run ADW Cleaner first and then do a scan with Malwarebytes afterward. The combination of these two always helps greatly in removing malware and viruses from a computer, and in turn makes it a lot faster too. PhotoRec is arguably the best free file recovery software available today. It's free and open source, and it's available for Windows, Mac, and Linux. PhotoRec can recover basically any file type that you can think of, and from any file system that you can think of, even if the file system has been damaged. If you ever need to recover accidentally deleted files or need to perform data recovery on faulty drives or SD cards, give PhotoRec a try. WSA, or Windows Subsystem for Android, is basically an Android emulator for Windows that's developed by Microsoft. Once you have it installed, you can use it to run Android apps and Android games on your Windows computer. Officially, it's only available for Windows 11 and devices that support Windows 11, but there is an unofficial version by a GitHub user called MustardChef that can be installed on Windows 10 as well, if your computer meets the specs required to run it. I hope this video has been useful. Please give it a like if you found any value from it, and if you're interested, you can check out the tutorial on screen now that'll show you how to download and install the Windows subsystem for Android on your computer. Thanks for watching, see you in the next one.